Hi everyone, my name is May and I will be your balloon twister. Alright, so today I will teach you how to make a flower balloon. Alright, so you're gonna need one hand pump, or if you have machine, then you can use your machine. And we will need lime green 260 and rose pink 260. So how to start? We will just put an air of this balloon inside. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And we're gonna have to leave space for the... for this balloon, right? And so how to start, you just hold this one, this balloon, as like this, and we call it the petals design. All right, so focus on it and put inside so it will not be loosened. All right, so the smaller petals that you can make, then more petals that you can create. So the bigger petals that you can make, then it will be like 4 or 5 petals will be. Let's continue. Just 1, then 2, and 10. For me, I want more petals. Right? Well, like I want 5 or 6 or more. But for the rest of the other people, I want only 5 petals. I'm using 4 to create it. And there's more. If you can create more, you can just, I can just, for the other people, they just use a scissor for me and just finger. Like this. If you want to tie it, then close. And for me, I'll just tie it. And the air is gonna come out. Alright, so I will need the lime green one. Then you have to leave the same as the size. And now for the handle, or for the stem and leaves, other people want bigger leaves, and for me, I want only 3 small leaves. For the other people, they want 2 leaves only. But first, we have to make a bubble, small bubble, to put this hand to the leaf. And it will be in the middle of the flower. Then we have to grab this now. Okay. So, first one for the leaves. From here, you have to just push first and do this, then turn. And you have to make another petal. So, depends on how big your leaves. How many leaves do you need? So I want 3, some people they want 2, but bigger leaves, alright? So now, here you go, a flower balloon, alright? So, earlier, I made 2. Alright, so, this one, I can make from bouquet flower, alright? Bouquet flower. So, I will need 1 more balloon of 260 yellow. Right, you just have to come and leave a little bit space, right, like this size. And now you have to turn this around on the side. You have to not this one. Not this one. Right. Yes, I just turn it. Then I just tie. Right. So another small bubble. Okay, I make another small button. Alright, then I just have to lock this one. From here, just grab this one like this. And do this one. And right, together. And small bubble another one. And you have to turn it again. Another time. And tie. Alright, so pull up this one, just create another small bubble, right? And turn it again. Then for this one, you can cut this one. Right? Then after that, you can fix and some flour will be on the top and some on the other side. Then you can fix this one like that. Here are the same flowers.